Hearing the Stanford and your San Jose State Spartans. Let's meet the teams. First, the Stanford Cardinal, a sophomore from the Woodlands, Texas, Addie Stonecipher. A senior from Lake Oconee, Georgia, Kyla Bryant. A senior from Houston, Texas, Rachel Flam. A freshman from Allentown, Pennsylvania, Sandra Jessen. A sophomore from Frisco, Texas, Chloe Widner. A junior from Sugarland, Texas, Morgan Hong. A senior from New York City, Grace Garcia. A sophomore from Toronto, Canada, Jade Krobach. A freshman from Brandon, Manitoba, Canada, Bella Onisheko. A freshman from Sammamish, Washington, Amanda Zhang. A freshman from Plano, Texas, Ira Alexieva. A junior from Scottsdale, Arizona, Eve Miko. A junior from Seattle, Washington, Madison Brunette. And a freshman from Singapore, San Tan. Athletic trainer Sarah Lyons, volunteer coach Chris Sawarczyk, student assistant coach Michaela Dugan. Assistant coaches are Alexandra Pinchuk and Neil Gallant. The head coach of the Stanford Cardinal, Tabitha Yim. And now, the San Jose State Spartans. A sophomore from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Jada Missouri. A freshman from Porter, Texas, Natasha Foran. A freshman from Gilbert, Arizona, Lauren McPherson. A junior from Albuquerque, New Mexico, Antonia Marquez. A junior from San Luis Obispo, Tia Jin. A junior from Santa Rosa, Jasmine Henley. A freshman from Clovis, Michaela McMahon. A sophomore from Barrie, Ontario, Canada, Emma Milne. A freshman from Dublin, Julieta Mendiola. A graduate student from West Hills, Mercedes Sanchez. A freshman from Scottsdale, Arizona, Madison Kirsch. A freshman from Fairfield, Jade Lopez. A sophomore from Long Beach, Cameron Kelpris. A junior from Tucson, Arizona, Carly Orca. And a sophomore from Newberry Park, Alexa Solomon. Athletic trainers Ethan Ross, Director of Operations Stephanie Rolova. Assistant coaches are Jeffrey Langenstein and James Williams. The head coach of San Jose State, Joanne Bowers. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of our national anthem. At this time, teams, you may now move to your first event and prepare for competition. San Jose State begins on the vault, and Stanford is on the bars. Two-minute transition has begun. The 4-minute warm-up period begins right now. Thank you. For tonight's meet, we will be alternating between events. Vault will go first, followed by bars. And in the third and fourth rotations, beam will go first, followed by floor. Judges, you may now take control of your event. Up first on the vault for San Jose State will be Cameron Kelpris. Up next on the bars for Stanford, Amanda Zhang. On the vault for San Jose State, Jade Lopez. On the bars for Stanford, Chloe Widner. On the vault for San Jose State, Lauren McPherson. On the bars for Stanford, Madison Brunette. On the vault for San Jose State, Madison Kirsch. On the bars for Stanford, Grace Garcia. On the vault for San Jose State, Antonia Marquez. On the bars for Stanford, Kyla Bryant. Please rotate to your next event. San Jose State is on bars and Stanford is on vault. The 2-minute transition clock starts now. The 4-minute, 30-second warm-up period begins now. Thank you. Here are the team scores after the first event. Stanford 47.375, San Jose State 48.3. Judges, you may now take control of your event. On the vault for Stanford, Amanda Zhang. That was Chloe Widner on the vault for Stanford. Up first on the bars for San Jose State, Alexa Solomon. On the vault for Stanford, Kyla Bryant. On the bars for San Jose State, Jade Lopes. On the vault for Stanford, Sandra Jessen. On the bars for San Jose State, Lauren McPherson. On the vault for Stanford, Morgan Hong. On the bars for San Jose State, Emma Milne. Thank you. On the vault for Stanford, Jay Krobach. On the bars for San Jose State, Jada Missouri. On the bars for San Jose State, Mercedes Sanchez. Thank you. Next up for San Jose State, performing as an exhibition on the bars, Carly Orca. That concludes the second rotation. At this time, gymnasts, please rotate to your next event. San Jose State is on the beam. Stanford is on the floor. 2-minute transition clock begins right now. The 4-minute, 30-second warm-up period begins now. Thank you. Here are the team scores after two rotations. Stanford, 96.025. San Jose State, 97.05. Judges, you may now take control of your event. Up first on the beam for San Jose State, Cameron Kelpris.
Yeah.
On the floor for Stanford, Amanda Zhang. Next up on the beam for San Jose State, Jada Missouri. Next up on the floor for Stanford, Sandra Jessen. Thank you. Up next on the beam for San Jose State, Lauren McPherson. On the floor for Stanford, Chloe Widner. On the beam for San Jose State, Emma Milne.
Thank you.
On the floor for Stanford, Morgan Hong. On the beam for San Jose State, Mercedes Sanchez. On the floor for Stanford, Kyla Bryant. On the beam for San Jose State, Jasmine Hendley. Up next on the beam for San Jose State, performing as an exhibition, Madison Kirsch. Thank you. That concludes the third rotation of the evening. Gymnasts, please rotate to your final event. Stanford on beam, San Jose State is on the floor. 2 minute transition clock has begun. The 4 minute, 30 second warm-up period begins right now. Here are the team scores after three rotations. Stanford 144.575. San Jose State 145.625. Judges, you may now take control of your event. Up first on the beam for Stanford, Morgan Hong. Up first on the floor for San Jose State, Antonia Marquez. Thank you. On the beam for Stanford, Chloe Widner. On the floor for San Jose State, Jasmine Henley. On the beam for Stanford, Sandra Jessen. Thank you. On the floor for San Jose State, Cameron Kelpris. On the beam for Stanford, Rachel Flam. On the floor for San Jose State, Lauren McPherson. Thank you. On the beam for Stanford, Kyla Bryant. On the floor for San Jose State, Jada Missouri.
Yeah.
On the floor for San Jose State, Carly Orca. Next up on the floor for San Jose State, performing an exhibition, Jode Lopes.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's meet. We will announce the top scores on each event and the team scores shortly. we would like to recognize the top three gymnasts in each event, the top all-around scorers, and team scorers. We will start first in the vault. We had a two-way tie for third place, each gymnast scoring a 9.775 from San Jose State, Lauren McPherson, and also from San Jose State, Cameron Kelpris. In second in the vault with a score of 9.875, Chloe Widner. And the top score in the vault was a 9.9 from Stanford, Kyla Bryant. On the bars, we had a two-way tie for second place, each gymnast scoring a 9.825 from Stanford, Madison Brunette. And from San Jose State, Emma Milne. Top score on the bars was a 9.9 from Stanford, Kyla Bryant. On the beam, we had a two-way tie for second, each gymnast scoring a 9.875 from Stanford, Kyla Bryant. And from San Jose State, Jada Missouri. The top score on the beam was a 9.925 from Stanford, Chloe Widner. On the floor, we had a two-way tie for third place, each gymnast scoring a 9.8 from Stanford, Amanda Zhang. And from San Jose State, Lauren McPherson. In second, with a score of 9.825 from San Jose State, Cameron Kelpris. The top score on the floor was a 9.85 from Stanford, Chloe Widner. In the all-around, in third, from San Jose State, with a score of 38.95, Lauren McPherson. In second with a score of 39.3 from Stanford, Chloe Widner. And the top score in the all-around was a 39.35 from Stanford, Kyla Bryant. And now for the team scores. In second with a score of 192.55, Stanford. And in first place with the team score of 194.375, San Jose State. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our meet for this evening. Thank you for your support. And by all means, please drive home safely. Hope to see you soon. Thank you.